just woke up, but look how cute Addison looks right now. It's still raining outside. I have the guy coming today to give us a quote on our bathroom, so I need to clean our bathroom because you'll know you need to have my house clean before people come over. So I'm gonna have me some coffee right now.
I'm officially on vacation. I just got off work and I have the whole week off until next Sunday. So I'm super excited about that. My mom is heading up here. We got the guy coming to give us a quote on the bathroom and it's gonna be a good day. So I'm just sitting on the couch looking at some bathroom and shower ideas to show the guy when he comes to check out our bathroom. And I'm talking to Addie and she's yelling back to me and we're just having a good time. What? What? So my mom got here a little while ago. Hello. And she brought some cinnamon roll coffee from Dunkin' Donuts. And it just smells like a cinnamon roll.
I can't smell it. Let me smell your coffee.
Stop.
Ooh, that smells good. It really does smell like a cinnamon roll.
Yeah, and it
has. Okay, little girl. You've been asleep for a long time. It's time to wake. She's like, no. You look so cute. Look at those tired eyes. Good morning. So I'm trying to see if she does one more, but she just let out three loud, wet poops. Didn't you? She's like, yep, yep. You're proud of it. One more? Do it for the vlog. We were just talking about her hair has been getting lighter. Her eyes, I can't tell, but some of her features are changing a little bit. She has really long eyelashes, just like mom.
You have long eyelashes too, you just don't wear mascara to flaunt them. Leave you alone for 5 minutes.
We're getting innovative.
She likes it. Is that fun? Is she off the ground? Oh my gosh.
And then I was doing. I was going. She's fighting the sleep. She's like, oh, I have such a tough life. So it's about 7 o'clock. We were going to go out to the Civic Center, just a community center, to watch the Christmas lights, and they had food and arts and crafts, but it just started pouring rain. It's already dark outside, so we're not gonna do that. That's a bummer. But I might just go get us another movie and hang out at the house. I know it sounds very boring, but.
What you do when it's rainy outside and gross.
Mm-hmm.
Cuddle up with all the Christmas lights on. From the public shopping plaza, and I was thinking, you know what? I want to have a dessert. I haven't had a dessert in such a long time, and I'm feeling festive. So I was looking up some recipes, and I think we're going to do eggnog cookies.
Sounds good.
Sounds good. We're just kind of waiting for the rain to subside because, well, we don't want to run in the rain. It's so crappy outside. I don't think it's ever rained it's probably rained like this before, but not in a long time. It has rained 2 days straight, just constant rain. Lighter rain, harder rain, but nonstop rain. So that's what we're dealing with.
Since we couldn't go to the Christmas lights, we're gonna make some holiday cookies.
Yeah, and we'll watch a movie and just cuddle up because it's gross outside. Just look at the rain in the window. It's kind of slowed down a little bit. Look, this guy's in a poncho. You even see him?
Babe, he's gonna see you. He's gonna see you.
I don't think he saw me. Got caught by the guy in a poncho. It's Publix poncho. He works here.
That's okay.
All right, so let's go get our ingredients. Got all my ingredients, and I'm gonna make some eggnog cookies. Let's see how this goes. She looks cute.
So when I'm like cooking things or baking things in the kitchen, I'm usually very like precise and organized and measure and just keep things clean. But Shyla, on the other hand, just whips it all together, throws it all over the place. But I'm not saying it's a bad thing.
I kind of like to measure to an extent and then I just eyeball and add things as I go. And you know, that's how I do it. So it turns into a mess, but in the end, I clean it.
It always ends up tasting really good.
So. Though I'm not really good at baking, so.
We'll see.
We're gonna make a cookie pie.
Cookie pie. Because she decided it's too soft to roll.
I could put more like flour in it, but Anthony says no more adding, so we're gonna make a cookie pie.
Supposed to be a bunch of cookies, but we made a cake.
It feels like cake consistency too. Inside.
It's gonna be delicious no matter what. And here's the finished product. Looking very festive.
I can't believe that meant to be a cookie and it's a cake. Addie is ready for bed. Are you ready for sleep? And you love your mommy, is that right? Sleepy baby. So we actually watched, what was that movie called?
American Ultra.
American Ultra. And at first I kind of thought it was going to be like kind of stupid, but it was actually really good and I liked it and I thought it was pretty funny.
We like both the actors in there. So.
Yeah, so it was actually a really good movie. And my cookie cake was really good. It definitely was more of a cake and not a cookie, but it was delicious in any event. What?
I just want to say, Shiloh has a crush on Jesse Eisenberg.
I do. I love him. I know he's like not your typical, like everyone thinks like muscles and all that. And I don't know. I like him. Anyways, so we're just getting ready for bed. Addison is getting ready for bed. So we're going to end the vlog for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thumbs up if you did. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.